right. How good are you at spelling? Apparently, a lot of Americans have trouble with it, and many turn to Google for help. The website is out with its top spelling searches by state, and some of the results are pretty surprising. So take Colorado right here, for example. The most searched word to spell is the state's name, Colorado. Alabamans have the most trouble spelling Georgia, their neighboring state. Most of the West Coast, along with North Dakota, Illinois, New York, and New Jersey, all have trouble spelling the word beautiful. Florida searched the most for how to spell teacher. And finally, Tennessee was the only state that had trouble spelling gray.
What?
Does this surprise you guys?
Look.
What's the hardest word for you to spell? Do you ever have a word where you're like, I before E, remember that, except before C?
Well, I don't have to think about that. Mine's convenience, Tori.
That's a hard
convenience,
one.
Just, I don't know how many V's are in there, and there's a lot of I and E action. I don't like it.
I don't like the word separate, because I don't know if there's an A or E in that. I also have a very hard time with colonel. Because it's like C-O-L-O-N, it's like there's an R in
there. It's like the name Malcolm sometimes. There's two L's in Malcolm, you don't think about it.
What about you, Jeff?
Mine was Colonel.
Yours was too?
Yeah, what kind of psycho came up with the spelling of that?
It's crazy.
It doesn't even
it's
make
really
sense.
Crazy.
Wait, you both have Colonel?
Well, how do you spell Colonel? There's like a Q in there.
Yeah, but I feel like because it's so obscure, you know how to spell it.
So it's C-O-L-O-N-E-L, I believe,
yes.
Which doesn't sound like
Colonel.
It sounds like colonel.
I just gave up.
Does anybody struggle with definitely?
Yeah,
like, I struggle so much that I can't even get it close enough to get the autocorrect.
Yeah.
Like, it's been my whole life. I cannot definitely. I just put def, and then it makes your email super unprofessional.
Arash says, what about Jeff? Jeff just said Colonel, Arash. Right?
What about you?
I'm not a good speller. If you want to make this, I can't spell anything.
I'm not
the
really
worst.
Good either.
Which translates over to the teleprompter. So it works hand in hand. But yeah, I've never been a good speller. I've been terrible. And when I Google search something like the speller autocorrect, it won't even give me a word. I'm like, that's bad.
That's how bad it is.
That's bad.
In third grade, I lost my spelling bee. I'm actually quite a good speller, which is, of course, what we all would think, right? The problem is I got environment. And I lost
the
Mary.
R.
The R. The N. Environment.
Really? Oh.
Mary Murphy won that day.
Oh, you still think about her.
Still think about her.
The one word that I always, always, and to your point, you just jogged my memory.
That was good.
Is when I go and I spell license. I can never spell it right. Where autocorrect doesn't even know what I'm spelling.
Yeah.
So I'm waiting for autocorrect to tell me that it's wrong, and it doesn't even read what I'm trying to spell.
That's when you know it's bad.
License is a tough one.
Yeah, you get no pushback on that one. That's a hard one.
All right.
That's the end.
Okay.
We should have ended with a crazy one.
Coming up on DBL, Oscar-winning actor.